extra loud shit. They see none of that rainbow hair shit. You know what I'm saying? It's the rough street shit. Yeah, man. Fucking voice of the streets, man. It's like Jesus walking.
Who's in all the rain?
More like Christopher walking.
I'll be with the streets and the apes.
Y'all know what's up. I be in New York with the gangsters. Know a nigga that'll shoot you for a tandem. If my ops is chillin' in the foreign, then my nigga shoot up the phantom. I be in New York with the gangsters. Know a nigga that'll shoot you for a tandem. If my ops is chillin' in the foreign, then my nigga shoot up the phantom. 4-4 got a kickback. Click clack, get back. Shots hit your rip pack, or you could get chin chat. Them trolling niggas acting up. So niggas packed them up. Brazy was acting tough. So niggas slapped them up. Pot smoke on top. Niggas mad as fuck. 6x6, big bends on my wrist. If you don't got your.
You. Back with another vlog. You already know, man. We about to go to this meet. Get a couple tubasos tonight, man, you know. Chilling, man. We about to go pick up the main man, Joaquin. But, you know, we chilling tonight, man. It's nice. You know, I get a couple friendly runs in. But other than that, man, you know, it's chill night.
So where are we going, bro?
We going to Mexico, bruh.
We're going to Mexico. Not the Mexico y'all thinking. Because we in Jersey. Which Mexico are you talking about?
Talking about real Mexico.
Yeah, hey, testing out the car.
This shit was spinning the whole way. But how you guys been, man? You know, we about to release another vlog for you guys. You know, this COVID situation, not a lot of us could go out and stuff to this. It's getting pretty bad, you know. I hope all you guys are good, all your loved ones are good. Stay safe, always wear a mask. The only reason why I'm not wearing a mask right now is because obviously I'm with my boy Hermie. But once I start meeting people and stuff, mask goes on, you know. You never know.
Damn, should I buy a mask?
I got one.
Hear that, yo? He's always ready.
Always ready. Yeah, I know how it is, man. Hermie the cameraman tonight.
Hey. Yeah, I'm the man himself. For today. So you see what we're going to be working on today is we have a project car coming soon. It's a NASCAR. It's running twin turbos. It's
How much boost?
What's up?
How much boost?
We're running on 35 pounds of boost right now. When I get over there at the track, I might just tune it up to 40 pounds of boost, you know, increase it a little bit. You don't know, but in my back pocket right here, I have the I have my coder, so yeah, it's just something light, feel me?
All right.
And from my phone, I have like an app, you know, that lets me do stuff.
All right, guys, so it turns out our boy Edwin, you know, driving a 135, supposed to get a run-in with some guy for money.
Yeah, supposed to get a run-in tonight, but the guys have been responding or anything, so I'm guessing they're going to call it thing quits, but... We're just pulling up for some fun runs where, you know, we're not betting any money. It's just for fun. You know, I'm not the person to encourage street racing for money unless your car is fast. There's a lot of fast guys out there, so you guys gotta watch out.
Like me.
Like this man right here. You can't see him because it's dark, but you already know. The man himself.
Twin turbo cord.
Twin
Damn! Shit running nice.
It's running right tonight, man. I wish I would have been able to do the alternator pulley, but Hyro never got the part for me, so.
Is that what was squeaking a little
bit? Yeah, that's why you hear that little squeaking on the belt. Don't worry, guys, I'm always on top of my maintenance, so. You know, I encourage always doing your maintenance first before you mod. Maintenance before mods, always. Yeah, man, I mean, it's just gonna be a lit night, man. hopefully we get some good content for you guys. I mean, we're not really like, you know, a car channel, but a couple of us in the friend group, we do like cars, we do know a lot about them, but mainly, you know, this is just our lifestyle, you know. I don't really go to meet, this is actually my first meet that I'm gonna go to, you know, just to bring content. Well, it's like a Mexico run, like we're pulling up, there's people that we're gonna get some runs in, but there are people who are supposed to run for money today. Yeah. So they're actually hosting a Cars and Coffee on Sunday, but they said it was early, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't like waking up early on Sunday, so I'd pass on that shit. But there are gonna be some really nice cars, F83s. It's a lot of different stuff. It's gonna be fun all around. Apparently there's gonna be a lot of people, so I got a mask for you guys, just in case you guys don't have one.
I actually didn't.
Shout out, Jeff.
I thought about it.
Cause you know, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Oh yeah, you know it's cool to meet people, all this and that, but with COVID, y'all know how it go, man. There's a mask on all the time.
Thanks.
Especially for people you don't know. These people I don't know at all. We got my boy Hermie out here, man. You already know. Edwin. We got this nigga right here.
What's up?
We chilling. Then we got my nigga with the Subi. It's a little nice vehicle. Got also other ones. Probably gonna get some good runs. This is the Q50. You know, we got a Volkswagen Jetta. Then we got these over here. That top secret shit, man. But yeah, man. Probably gonna continue when we start getting these runs, but I'll catch y'all niggas in a bit. You guys already know. It's the squad out here.
Alright boys, we just got in the car. What are we about to go do?
We're about to get some runs in, man. You know, I'm just setting it up so I can monitor my cars during a couple runs, see if it any hiccups, man. It's a perfect time if I were to get like a tune or something.
There's our boy Edwin right there.
It's a nice 135.
No. So what's the protocol if we see any jigs? Do we just all hop out the car and start running? How fuck?
Yeah.
Nah. We just think so.
Yeah, like that ass, just hop out the window. Mm-hmm. On the highway, just to make a run for the barricade.
Yeah, I bet.
That E85 smell.
Are you running E85?
No, I am.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Since when?
Since a minute ago, so.
You hear that? He's running E85.
Running E30 blend, Emery's D2 plus, so.
Where do you go to fill up?
Newark. We actually might pull up today because I'm actually might be low on gas.
guys were moving back. You had those few little runs right there.
We're gonna go back around. What's happening? Sure. We're gonna get some couple more runs. This time I'm gonna try to be in the run, probably next to Edwin, so I'll know when he's gonna hit it. Pretty sure he's gonna count down. We do have a bit of weight on in the car, so obviously it's a little tougher, but.
Yeah, I'm pushing like 300 pounds.
Yeah, man, I weigh like 400. As you guys can see right over there, it's a little cop up ahead.
Right there. What's up? The Subi? I think Jeff said he's on. It's crazy because Jeff didn't get his good running at all with long with Edwin or the Subi, but Jeff was still cooking.
I'm like, bro, this nigga don't want. Well, he's scared of a camera. After he got cooked.
You got some words for the viewers?
You already know, bro. We out here in Mexico. Me and my nigga Jay.
They just seen that run.
Yeah. You like that run?
Yo, that shit, yo.
Who said, did you like better? Mine or the...
Bro, yours is definitely better.
Yeah, mine was further, right? Mine was the further.
I'm not gonna lie, we did. When the first run we went, literally, I hit it late. Yo, not.
I break boost? The last one, I didn't break boost. Last one I was like, I'm gonna break
off. All those runs, I didn't know when you guys went. Like,
no, yeah, I was trying to tell him to hum because you weren't gonna hear me.
Yeah, nah, I didn't hear nothing at all. So I'm like, this every nigga, single time I went late.
This nigga with the SC400, he said the nigga intake blew off or some shit, so they on the highway. Right now.
I'm like, yo, I didn't get one good run.
Yeah, I was trying to tell him to honk it because it would have been better if he honked it. He only honked it once in us.
Yeah, the first time.
I was trying to tell him, like, you honked it. I guess he couldn't hear me or something.
I'm like, bro, the next time.
That's terrible, bro.
Oh, that was a terrible. I thought that sounded like this shit was smacking the floor.
Yeah, that was a terrible smooth, nigga.
What's about to go down, Jeff?
Honestly,
right now we. Yeah, this guy was a little scared about giving us a run and shit. But yo, this is
my bad.
I was just about to say.
So sorry that I fucking did that to you.
Nah, don't worry about it, bro. Alright, so we got Edwin, we got apparently the quote unquote BMW Killer, and an M4 out on the highway right now.
I wish that M4 was so fucking scary, man.
Why does he want to run it, though?
Apparently, he's the only one.
I think he's gonna run it, right? And then if he loses, he's just gonna be like, nah, I was chilling.
Let's see if we can get a 40, bro. Yo, you guys wanna do a 40? Since they're gonna race, so.
Well, we're just recording
them. Oh, I mean, it was just for fun anyway, so.
No, I know. I mean, if you want, we'll let them go.
It's yeah, fine. I mean, that's fine.
Yeah, we'll let them go off front. Because we're gonna catch them.
Yeah, so.
Come on,
this one just to keep your distance?
Nah, yeah, I'm gonna keep my distance.
Run we just did.
We didn't do no runs, bro.
Oh, that's right. The last run Edwin did, my bad.
What was the point of us pulling up? Like, that shit was ass. This nigga Edwin is retarded. How you do a 40 roll with this nigga and then you just stop, slow down right after? Like, no, my nigga, look, we gonna slow down at least. Like, damn, bro. But, damn, bro. Boy, me and that M4 we're going, bro. This nigga Edwin slowed down way too quick.
What we've learned today is that
those Mexican pro runs are fucking ass, man.
Yep. These we learned today that these runs, you know, these people that aren't really, you know, really about it.
Honestly,
niggas, one, niggas scared to run. Two, I don't understand. Oh, we got a race right here, bro. Right. Right. Said we can't get no racing.
He's gonna pull through though.
I don't think he's gonna wanna run. Yeah, he's chilling. He's slowing down. He's not doing running. Yeah. He's slowing down. He's slowing down. He does not want to run. He's like, he's making sure he stays behind
me. Hey, Adam, disappointed, but bro, you don't ever do runs like that. It's not like Adam was gonna ram into a wall or something, because he wasn't. It was a straight line. You gotta think, bro. Don't, like, you know, let off. But don't fucking just break to the point where, you know, you're slowing down fast as fuck. Because Edwin's slowing down, he probably going like at 100, he slows down to 40. I'm hitting like 120, and I see Edwin like slowing down, bruh. My car obviously isn't gonna break as fast as, because you already know I'm already going fast. Versus Edwin's already slowing down.
Physics.
So.
One thing I noticed from this small little meetup is that when you go to a small meetup, I feel like people are just like, they see a camera, they get scared. Shook.
Yeah.
What, bro? Like, we're just trying to get some runs.
This type of shit, like, I feel like you gotta bring a GoPro and be low key.
Right.
To, like, fucking, so people don't get scared, because if not, all of a sudden.
The thing is that, I'm not gonna lie, I don't even, like, they saw it at first, that's the thing, that's what I don't get. Like, they all saw it. I think the M4, bro, he was capping big as fuck until, like, and he knew he didn't want to run it, probably with Jeff.
He probably thought I had some crazy shit.
Yeah, that, and then he saw the camera.
That's probably what they probably say. Oh, no, this nigga's probably recording all the time, racing things.
Facts. They're probably like thinking, oh, he's lying about what he has done to his car and shit.
Like, bro, first of all, nobody ever asked me what I had done to my car. I would not lie. I don't give a fuck. I'm not here to cap. I'm not there. No, my car's a full bolt on E30. That's it.
Thing is that they were capping.
Yeah,
him.
The nigga was capping for what? Like, bro, like,
he was capping about your car and Edwin's car. Because the guy was, he was talking to the guy in the M4. He was saying that you guys are bumping like CH1 and shit. Yeah, you guys are only pushing like 325 and all this other shit. He's like, I'm just throwing out numbers, but I'm pretty sure it's 325.
Edwin, I'm finna tell Edwin, bro. Edwin, I don't know if you're crazy, but don't ever break like that after you finish with a run, right? Because there's people behind you. And I deadass could have max sauced their shit. If I didn't have good brakes, I would have smacked Edwin's car. I don't understand, bro. If it's me out here running, I'm running, boom. Once I finish the race, I don't break. What's the point of breaking? We in a straight line.
No, Cap, just let off.
Let off. Your car would literally slow down, boom. And even, bro, even a little bit of ground that your car covers forward will make it easier for me to stop. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Well, for this vlog, man, you know, I'm sorry I did say a lot of, you know, the N-word, but I'm take that out of my vocabulary because
honestly, you didn't even gotta apologize.
All my diamonds and bars, this little bitch, she thinks she hot. She got the mop, I got the game in the lock. I got your bitch on my cock, she move mad hard for her, bitch like a dog. Mama, he's straight like a jock, I am a jock. All of my sins are buff. How you moving like that, you moving stupid. Got CDG like Cupid, all this money, yeah, stupid. Why you slouching like that?